and we can get a blood test for it, but the digital examination is the only true way to get a correct reading on your prostate. So make sure you go and do that, and perhaps look for a small female Asian doctor is probably the best way to go there.